Hi, today we're going to deck the Annie Halls. We're going to decorate your home for the holidays using vintage men's neckties. So what you're going to need are some either hand-me-down or used old neckties, or go to a thrift store yard sale. Get some either holiday colors or use an array of different colors, and a sewing machine, and some scissors, and a pocket Mr. T. Also gonna need a measuring tape, by the way. Eyeball the size that you'd like, and then open it up and measure lucky 13. So on the sides that are not finished, you're going to pin them so that the white part is not showing. And fold it over, then tuck it in.
Almost like you're wrapping a present.
Yeah,
at the end of the wrapping paper.
Exactly. Now we're going to sew there and there on each of our pieces.
Things have been a little tear off him, and I don't remember his name. I'm sorry.
Here's the finished product. Deck the Annie Hall.